The new sound,
funny, but it's still rock and roll to me.